it away. On the run, Jones. She'll go up. Use the window. Score! He'll go down the middle. Feed to right. Score! End attack. Stop. Turnaround jumper. Gore! Let's get it back. Colonel inside. Bikes it off the square and in. Here's a move. Here's Julianne Lewis. Stop it. Shoot right up. She'll feed. And it's broken up. Attack. Finishes. Cleans it up. And drops it through. And doubled it. There's a straightaway three. Gore! Six. Hard feed into Lewis, kicks it out, Burleson for a triple, got it! Janaya across the floor, Jones sets her feet, shoots, and that one's going to bounce around and drop through good. Tips it away, feeds it over to the corner, right from the wing, got another three! Across the floor to Burleson, a bounce pass above the free throw line. Here's a jumper inside, banged off the two right back, goes up again, too much, Colonel, got it, and a foul! Attack, Ajong. Work it inside. Back out. Here's Robinson for a triple. Yes, ma'am. That one denied. Rolls right back out. Now across the floor. Catch and shoot three. Shania's got another. 52-48. Jones with 8 minutes to go on the left wing. Step back and long deuce out of Julianna Lewis. Here's center court over to Jones. Across the floor. Baseline move. And a big basket by Julianna Lewis. Lions by three. But here they are now, and they're looking to deliver the knockout punch to LCU today. Schulte, Chitsy in the lane, spins, shoots, missed it left. Lions get the rebound. Jump ball, Lions have the arrow. It's A&M Commerce Rock with 17 and a half to play.